Hey guys, great news for Kate Phillips and Stuart Martin fans. PBS Masterpiece has officially renewed Miss Scarlet and the Duke for season 2. For our American viewers, the series was originally a British-Irish series launched by the A+E Networks UK production company. It premiered on the Alibi Network in Britain last March, and in 2021 was aired in the US on PBS Masterpiece. The season 2 renewal came as no surprise because Miss Scarlet and the Duke attracted more than 8 million viewers on Masterpiece and boasts impressive approval scores of 76 and 86% from viewers and critics on Rotten Tomatoes. What did come as a surprise is that the Victorian crime drama series was not a hit in its native UK, because A+E Networks left the project and will not be co-producing season 2 with PBS. Creator Rachel New, who previously was a writer on Grantchester, will be back to write season 2, and she noted that in the new episodes, fans can expect even more adventure, action, lighthearted fun, and of course, romance. Kate Phillips and Stuart Martin will be back to reprise the lead roles of Eliza and William. Season 2 of Miss Scarlet and the Duke will premiere on PBS Masterpiece in 2022. Are you excited? Share with us in the comments. And thanks for your likes, it means a lot to us. Don't forget to subscribe.